The Honorable Court has issued notice to the J&K government and the Union of India. Additionally, the Honorable Court has requested that a copy of that Attorney General for India, we have been asked to serve a copy of the petition to the Office of Attorney General of India, and the Court has requested the Attorney General of India to clarify the stand of Government of India also within 2 weeks. J&K government, of course, has to clarify its stand within 2 weeks. And on our prayer for interim relief, the Honorable Court has been pleased to direct that no coercive action will be taken against Major Aditya Kumar in pursuance of the FIR that has been lodged against him. Proper sanction by the government. So nobody is running away from inquiries. But you can't have that only one-sided FIR is lodged against the person who's commanding that convoy that is peacefully going for carrying out its bona fide duties, and the people who are actually blocking them, putting them in risk of life and limb, who are lynching and mobbing these people, are, and that amounts to terrorist activities. So it can't be that it can be one-sided FIR just on the saying of the so that is the important distinction here.
What is the next date of hearing, and how does this matter go forward?
The matter is now listed after 2 weeks. There is there's no specific date, but after 2 weeks the two respective governments have to give their stand, and the matter will go on from there.